Herbology's this way!
Entrance to Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry and Quidditch Training.
Hello again, Potter. I'm still trying to get into the Quidditch team. Maybe this year I'll have some luck. Could you mention me to Oliver Wood? You are the Gryffindor Seeker, after all.
It's Herbology next! Come on! About the flying car, classic! Professor Sprout has put me here to tell all students where Greenhouse 3 is. It's through here.
Phew! We made it! This is the door to the Herbology classroom. See you in there, Harry!
Get to Herbology class before the timer runs out. Walk through the floating hourglasses to start the timer. If you beat the school record for the quickest time to class, Professor Sprout may reward you with something special.
Mr. Potter, welcome to your second year Herbology class. Professor Sprout, welcome to Herbology. Please be careful of the venomous tentacula. It's teething. an A, B, or C grade can be achieved in this class. There will be rewards for excellence, so try your best. Watch my wand move around the screen and press the symbols it points to. Complete each sequence 3 times to learn the Incendio Duo spell. Get ready. Perfect. 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 Okay. Perfect. Perfect. Most impressive. Now try this one. Not good. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Perfect. Bravo! Now concentrate. It's going to get harder. Okay. Perfect. 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 Mr. Potter, you have achieved a passing grade. Now follow me into Greenhouse 3. Welcome to Greenhouse 3. This is a mandrake. Its cry is very dangerous, which is why you're wearing earmuffs. I need you to collect at least 3 mandrakes from this greenhouse. Of course, the more mandrakes you collect, the more house points for Gryffindor.
Harry, wait!
What? Speak up, Hermione!
Look! That mandrake's being attacked by those giant slugs! Keep the slugs away from the mandrake using your Incendio Duo spell. Once the slugs are out of the way, use Wingardium Leviosa to pull them out. Good luck, Harry!
Wingardium Leviosa! Thank you. her!
Superb! You managed to save all the mandrakes. 50 house points to Gryffindor. Off you go now.
Did you know that you can enter the Herbology classroom through that secret passage over there? It takes you straight to the classroom where you can try and improve your grade.
Harry, it's time to practice your seeker skills. Meet me at the Quidditch training pitch, across the bridge from Hogwarts' main entrance. Hedwig will show the way. Oliver Wood.
Herbology class, Hagrid's hut, and the Quidditch stadium.
Keep out, Pumpkin Patch, Hagrid.
Hi Harry, welcome to my football challenge. This is the type of training that West Ham, my favourite team, uses. If you can kick the soccer ball between 10 of those flashing poles within the time limit, you'll win a prize. The timer will begin when the ball goes between the first set of posts. Good luck, Harry.
Hey, Harry. Looking forward to playing Quidditch this year. I saw some Slytherin kids earlier. They reckon this year they'll win for sure. You should go and get some practice in the Quidditch training pitch. It's opposite the main entrance into Hogwarts. Hello again, Potter. I'm still trying to get into the Quidditch team. Maybe this year I'll have some luck. Could you mention me to Oliver Wood? You are the...
All right, Harry. Grab your broomstick and we'll begin the training. Welcome to Quidditch training. In a Quidditch match, whichever seeker catches the golden snitch scores their team 150 points. Which is why seekers tend to get fouled so much, and also why we need to keep training. First off, we're going to practice your basic broom controls on a special training broom. This broom won't let you fly far from the ground, so we can concentrate on practicing your steering. Steer left and right to fly between the poles and use the X button to speed up. Try and finish the course before my stopwatch counts down. Get set. 3, 2, 1. Fly through the poles, Harry. That's it, Harry. That's good. Good work. Keep up. Good work. Keep up. That's it, Harry. Excellent. For that performance, you've earned your gold wings and 25 heist points for Gryffindor. Right, Harry. Now we're going to move on to the next stage. I've got two broomsticks to choose from. You should try them both out to see which one you prefer. Here's the first one. Try it out by flying through these rings. Some people prefer the up and down controls the other way around. This second broom will let you try with these controls. Do you want to try them again? So Harry, which one did you prefer? If you decide to change controls later, you can do so from the options screen. You've completed basic Quidditch training and now can play in the Quidditch League. Let's continue on to the advanced training. You've completed basic Quidditch training. Would you like to quit? Okay, now let's practice chasing the snitch. The training broom will now let you fly up and down. For the first part of your seeker training, let's see if you can fly through 10 hoops generated by the snitch. Get ready, Potter! 3, 2, 1, release the snitch, Colin! Fly through the rain, Harry. That's great. That's great. Good work. Keep it up. Good work. Keep it up. Excellent. For that performance, you've earned your gold wings and 25 heist points for Gryffindor. Time for your second seeker training lesson. You seem to have gotten the hang of chasing the snitch. Let's see if you're any good at catching it. Fly through 10 rings, then move your hand over the snitch and hit the X button when it appears on screen. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Fly through the rings, Harry. That's it, Harry. That's good. Concentrate. Good work. Keep it up. Brilliant. For that performance, you've earned your gold wings and 25 heist points for Gryffindor. In a Quidditch match, whichever team's seeker catches the golden snitch scores 150 points for their team. This often results in that seeker's team winning the match. Let's see how you manage catching a snitch whilst racing against another seeker. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Fly through the rain, Harry. Good luck. Keep it up. That's it, Harry. That's it, Harry. That's it, Harry. That's it, Harry. That's good. Good work. Keep it up. That's good. Good work. Keep it up. Good work. Keep it up. Good work. Keep it up. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. Excellent. For that performance, you've earned your gold wings and 25 heist points for Gryffindor. Good session, Harry. The Quidditch training doors are always open for you.